and it comes down. If it is a smaller ball, this, it has less momentum, and so it does not travel as far, and it rolls down into this thing. This time it fell, but it still got sorted into the right spot. If it's a bigger ball, like this one, you drop it in, and it rolls down, but it has enough momentum to get over that, so it comes out in this ball.
Apparently, Pittsburgh is not made for parking RVs.